NEMA Backstay, it's really easy to create a backstay adjuster. All you need to do is take two friction rings, or frictionless rings, and tie them up together in a grommet, and set them pinching the split backstay.